things from my book that was out there. And the first song's about the Green Man, legendary guy from Popple, PA, down at Route 18. And as a teenager, I used to go see him all the time. His name was Ray Robinson. He passed away a few years ago. I wrote a song about him, and it ended up in the movie they made about him. And here's my song, The Green Man. Since I was in